Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. And very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner.
We'll be right back.
we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final results of this Moto3 race.